pulls apart Schneider and LaPerriere. And Nazarov now trying to get involved at behind the play. For the longest time, Matthew Schneider was involved trying to separate these two guys. Remember earlier in the game, it was Nazarov that went after Brad Norton. Both men huge. And finally, Schneider cannot be the peacemaker. And both players will go to the penalty box. I believe, though, Nazarov took the shot at Schneider.
So we're going to get penalties with a minute 50 to go. Now let's go to Vanner O'Reilly to see what's coming up tonight on the news following.